video. I'm Coach Ash, by the way. I'm one of our aerial coaches. This is how you rig the aerial equipment up and down downstairs if you're using this area on the dance floor. So mainly, basic thing is always use the pulley system. If there's something wrong with it, you can come and find me, you can come and find Patty, anybody, because we don't want the aerial equipment to get ruined. So something that we're gonna do is go over that with you guys. So basically, you take this rope off the hook, and you're gonna lower the carabiner down. This is a big carabiner. There's two different ways that you can do this. You can take the trapeze apparatus and you can hook it straight into the carabiner like this, and the same thing with the orange sling. Or you can wrap the whole thing around the rope like this. And then unclamp the carabiner, and you're gonna hook it right back into the rope. So there's that way to do it. And then when you pull this back up, pull it all the way so that the carabiner touches the pulley system up there. You're gonna pull it down as far as you can, and then you're gonna put the hook right back up there. So basically, you just want all of the apparatus out of the way so that nobody hits it when they're running by or anything like that. We're gonna come down here. There is a hook on this pillar. There's a hook. You're gonna unhook. And this point is really hard to use right now just because the carabiner doesn't weigh that much. So if you're like, oh, this won't come down, you literally just have to keep lifting the rope so that the carabiner drops down so that you can grab it. Again, two different ways to do this. You can take the hammock, press it right against the rope. Same thing with the blue hammock. Press it right against the rope. It's an auto lock, so you have to twist it and pull it back. Clip it right against the rope. Don't put these in the carabiners because we don't want it to get hooked in here, and then there's going to be a hole in the hammock, which means we have to throw it away. So then pull it all the way up, as high as it'll go, hook the loop. Okay, so over here, we just rigged this one. Right now it's over here, which it should be. Drop the carabiner now. For the rope, we want to tie it as high as possible. So like about the second or third knot down, wrap the rope around, and then you're gonna make 2 to 3 big loops with the rope. So you're gonna loop it through once, and then you're gonna loop it through one more time just so it's out of the way. And then same thing again, auto lock, twist, pull, put the carabiner to the rope, pull it all the way up. Make sure that the ropes aren't twisted up by the pulley system. All the way through. Yeah. Again, all the way up. There's a loop. And you're gonna hook it to the wall. Just make sure all the ropes are out of the way. Yep. Same thing for when you pull everything down. Pull it down and then pull all the ropes off to the side and hook it against the wall. So this leaves a nice clear open area where if there's larger kids running through and they're doing parkour or there's adults or something, kids aren't pulling on the equipment or anything, it's out of the way. Also, if you're teaching classes and you know that preschool is done for the day, please just hang this back up.